प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन ऑफ 5408 इज, टू डू प्राइम फैक्टराइजेशन फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे. 5408 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन. नेक्स्ट, इन दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 8 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 5, अ नंबर क्लोज टू 5 एंड 2 टेबल इज 2 2's 4. 5 माइनस 4 1 1 कैरीड फॉरवर्ड 14. व्हेन डू वी गेट 14 इन 2 टेबल? 2 7's 14. दिस 0 एज इट इज डाउन. द अदर नंबर 8, व्हेन डू वी गेट 8 इन 2 टेबल? 2 4's 8. नाउ द लास्ट डिजिट 4 इवन, सो टेक 2. फर्स्ट नंबर 2, व्हेन डू वी गेट 2 इन 2 टेबल? 2 1's 2. The other number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 10. When do we get 10 in 2 table? 2, 5 is 10. The other number 4, when do we get 4 in 2 table? 2, 2 is 4. Now the last digit 2, even, so take 2. First number 1, smaller than 2, so 2 numbers 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2, 6, 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 15. A number close to 15 in 2 table is 2, 7, 14. 15 minus 14, 1, 1 carried forward 12. When do we get 12 in 2 table? 2, 6, 12. Now last digit 6, even, so take 2. First number 6, when do we get 6 in 2 table? 2, 3, 6. The other number 7, a number close to 7 in 2 table is 2, 3, 6. 7 minus 6, 1, 1 carried forward 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8's 16. Now the last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 3, a number close to 3 in 2 table is 2 1's 2. 3 minus 2, 1, 1 carried forward 13. A number close to 13 in 2 table is 2 6 12. 13 minus 12, 1, 1 carried forward 18. When do we get 18 in 2 table? 2 9's 18. Now here we have 169. Always remember 13 into 13, 169. That is 13 times 13 is 169. Now we have 13. 13 is a prime number, so 13 ones 13. So we got 1 here. So the prime factorization of 5408 is the product of these numbers. That is 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 2 into 13 into 13. This is the prime factorization of 5408.